Good morning, SkyHawks. Today is Friday, March 31st, 2023. I'm Kimberly.
And I'm Matthew.
And you're watching SkyHawk News.
Granted tickets are on sale now. The price with the ASB is $150, and without ASB is $160. The final date to purchase the ticket is April 7th, and no guests are allowed.
The Father Dollar Dinner is on April 22nd from 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. The tickets are $35. This price includes the entrance and dinner for your father or father figure, and you. Girls, don't miss out on this super fun evening.
The Senior Foam Dance is on May 18th from 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. The price with ASB is $30, and without ASB is $35, and this dance is only for seniors. Juniors and seniors, make sure you vote during first lunch.
Or second lunch for your prom king or queen. Matt, you voted, right?
Yeah.
Are you serious? Do you even know who's running?
There's like 10 people, right? It's whatever. I'll do it today.
Well, let's catch you up and see our prom court on this week's ASB Approved.
Ladies, gentlemen, and everything in between, I am Ruben Gabriel Reyes.
Hi, my name is David Quintana.
Hey, my name is Tutu Aguayo.
Hi, guys, my name is Bonifacio Lopez.
My name is Sandy Thomas.
I'm Phoebe Style, one of your prom top five princesses.
Hi, my name is Metsi Gonzalez.
Hello, my name is Lola Alele Mame.
Hi, my name is Cheyenne Luna.
My name is Anissa Moncrief.
I am the Vice President of SkyHawk Productions.
I'm a part of a bunch of clubs here at Summit High School. I'm a part of TV production. I'm actually the president of TV production. And I'm in other clubs like Link Crew, Calculus Club, NHS. I'm actually also a member of Key Club.
I was involved in football, and I'm a member of Skills USA.
I'm a varsity cheer captain, ASB Tech Crew Commissioner.
I'm captain of the varsity basketball team. I'm also in varsity swim.
I am the K-Club president, I am the first chair concertmaster of events orchestra, and I am a proud member and officer of Calculus Club.
I've been involved in 3 years of Key Club. I'm this year's president. I'm also the historian of NHS Club. I've also been involved in Moxie Club and Anime Club. I have over 200 hours of community service, including NHS, Key Club, and Link Crew.
I'm captain of the girls' volleyball team.
And I get the girls on campus right with their lashes.
I'm involved in basketball, track, and I'm part of the yearbook team.
I have been the Prince of Ontario for my entire life. That is my birthright.
And one fun fact about me is that I am the best at calculus here at Summit High School.
I'm everybody's favorite African prince. I am the Nigerian prince that y'all all dream of.
And a fun fact about me is that I own a 2017 Mustang EcoBoost.
A fun fact about myself is that I do not like cheese.
They call me Bee because I'm going to be Queen Bee.
And one fun fact about myself is that I'm pursuing a job at animation with Disney.
And a fun fact about me is I have a twin.
I'm really just super excited to see who wins.
I'm everyone's favorite athlete, and I would love to be your queen.
Did you see both superstars, David and Ruben? They're both running for prom king.
Yeah, I saw. I think we all saw.
Well, which one did you vote for?
The better one.
You're horrible.
No.
Okay. Well, Skyhawks, let's see him on this week's Getting Schooled.
Ladies, gentlemen, everything in between, I am Ruben Gabriel Reyes, this is
David Quintana,
and this week on Getting Schooled we have another wonderful set of guests, Carla, Sierra,
Felicity, Angel,
and National Maestro Award winner herself, Lynette Silva. So please, without any ado, let's do this. What is the plural of octopus?
Octopi.
Doves.
Octopus.
Octopus. The same word.
Yeah.
Octopi.
Doves.
Tentacles.
It's very simple, very easy, you know. A lot of people have thought about this before.
Isn't it octopus?
Octopus?
Wait, I'll go with octopus, I guess. I feel like it's octopi.
Octopi?
Octopi.
Octopi.
Cool. Who was the first president-elect with a college degree?
47?
There's 47 presidents.
Okay, there's 47. You can't think of that one?
Specific one?
No, there's not.
It's
46.
Oh, I was one off.
There's countless presidents.
Countless, come on. There's only like 46 of them. That's not that many. That's not that many.
First one with a college degree.
With a college degree. So college is pretty important. You're going to college.
Alexander Hamilton.
I'm gonna say Jefferson.
Jefferson.
Yeah.
No, all the answers except this one.
Alexander Hamilton.
Obama, can I say that?
All right. Obama. You think after all these years, Obama's the first one?
No.
Maybe Adams.
Which Adams?
John Adams.
John Adams.
John Adams.
You're going with John Adams. John Quincy Adams?
Sure.
John Quincy Adams.
Sure.
A lily pad doubles in size each day. On day 42, it fills a lake. On what day does it half fill that lake?
A quarter of 42?
Yeah. Because I know it'd be like 21. So what's half of 21? Like,
can you run it back?
No.
10.5, somewhere around there, between 10 and 11.
When?
Wait, can I talk to my friend over here?
What's the
moment?
26 or day
27. Day 26 or 20, why? You're just putting out a random guess out here?
Yes.
So what day is it? Halfway.
Think about this as hard as you possibly can.
Yeah.
You're going with 21.
Yeah, that too.
All right, all that reasoning to end up in the same place.
Can I say January 6th?
No.
21.
Is that your final answer?
I don't know, sure.
Thank you everybody for being on our wonderful little show. We all know they did so amazing.
As always.
Yep, and today's quite an important day, so we hope to see some of you guys out at lunch, and have a great weekend.
See you around.
And now let's pass it over to Ava with sports.
Hey SkyHawks, I'm Ava Turner and I'm here to help you. Dig into this week's sports section. I hope everyone had a great week off for spring break, but now it's time to get right back into our summer sports. Our volleyball boys unfortunately suffered a loss against Sanjee before break, but were right back on the court yesterday playing against Harupa Valley. Our swim team still haven't started their season yet, but are in the pool day in and day out, training hard. Our softball girls won their game on Friday against Carter with a score of 4-3. They used their time off training for their game today. Good luck, ladies. Our track and field team had their first meet on Tuesday here at our very own field. Let's see how they're doing in a sports preview.
My name is Anaya Borg. I'm a senior here. This is my fourth year on varsity, and I'm a hurdler. My goal for this season is to make it to CIF with me and my team.
My name is Gabrielle Robinson, and I'm a senior. I joined the sport because it's really fun, and I've always been really good at running. I've been very fast, and it's just a good way to meet people and have fun, and a good way to stay in shape.
I'm a 12th grader and I am this team's high jumper. I feel like it's a very energetic environment. We all get along very well. It's kind of rough getting the team to all cooperate on the same page, but it's like a family out here. So we all like hop on after a while.
After their game against Arrowhead Christian on Friday, our boys' tennis team played again on Wednesday against RIM. Let's take a look at how their season's going in an all-access. Our baseball team played on Friday against Kaiser and won with a score of 2-1. They spent the following days obtaining many wins in their tournament and leaving with only one loss. With wins against Barstow, Victor Valley, Adelanto, and Canyon Springs with an amazing score of 8-0, the boys were confident for their game against Harupa Hills on Wednesday. Let's see what this week's Athlete of the Week has to say about their season in this week's AOW.
I'm Joseph Duran. I'm a junior, two-year varsity player. I play first and I pitch, and I'm this week's Athlete of the Week. It feels pretty good to be Athlete of the Week. Put a lot of work in and really been grinding, so it feels really good. So far, we've been doing all right. We've really come together over the past couple games, and it's looking good. So yeah. So my goals for the season are to help my team win, and for the team, we're gonna win a league championship and make a run in CIF. I play first base and I pitch. What I love about pitching is being in control of the game and being able to control the tempo. What I love about playing first is being able to pick my teammates up when they make a bad throw. My favorite memory this season was the Kaiser game. When I came in to throw and just the atmosphere of the overall game. It was really competitive and it was a fun game. I want to shout out my family, the baseball team, the pitching staff, and my throwing partner, Jacob Van Hoy.
We have quite a few games today, Skyhawks. Our softball girls will travel to Kaiser, our volleyball boys will play at Public Safety Academy, and our baseball boys will play against Harupa Hills again. I hope to see you there. Well, that's all I have for you this week, Skyhawks. I'm Ava Turner, and now that you're all set with sports, let's pass it over to the news. See you guys in the court.
Well, that's all I have for you this week, Skyhawks.
And good luck to our prom court.
We can't wait to see who wins. But I'm Kimberly.
And I'm Matthew.
And this has been your Skyhawk News. See you next time.
Dude, that Fortnite was crazy. That Fortnite was crazy.
What? Oh my God.
Are you talking about my new jeans?
No, look at that guy.
Oh, I see. Dude, I bet I can do that.
I don't think you can.
Yeah, I can. Let me cook.
Huh? Dude, that was pretty slay. Oh my God, not that type of slay. I bet you thought you ate, huh?
Yeah, it is pretty hard to think of that one. Like this rock, hard like this rock.
Dude, you got that dog inside you, right? Cause you know, you're like, you're like.
Huh? Dude, what do you mean by that?
I mean.
You're mean.
Dude, you're really on a roll today, huh?
Aw, actually, I think you're on a roll. Dude.
Told you I can parkour.